Tag is this again, boo?
This is the 90s tag.
What's up, KB fam? I know it's been a little second.
Hi guys. How y'all doing? We miss y'all.
Yeah.
But we're gonna get into this video for y'all. It's the 90s tag.
90s, so baby. So holla at us.
Yes. So go ahead, baby. You can start.
So what is your favorite TV show?
It would have to be Moesha or the Wayans brothers, I think.
Oh.
Your favorite TV show?
Favorite TV show, like I was saying. I don't know, it's so many in the 90s, like, it was so many things going on.
90s was...
Yeah, well, there you had Moesha,
Disney, anything then.
Moesha, Parkers, all of that stuff.
Living Single.
Stuff was great.
Ooh,
Living Single.
All that.
All the 90s stuff was great.
Yeah.
Like,
okay. So... What's your favorite 90s song?
Just come on, 90s, that Mariah Carey, You Always Be My Baby. It's a lot. Like, R&B back then was popping, like, around that era. Like, it was so many great songs that you can relate to, or in that, or having a problem, whatever, and you can still relate. Like, oh my God, you can have it on repeat. So, I don't know. Like, it's so many songs. I don't have one.
Yeah, I don't have a favorite 90s song either. So, anything from that era, you know, especially R&B.
Yeah.
So, just be in the house like, ah! Just drive my mama crazy, basically. So, next.
NSYNC or the Backstreet Boys?
Oh, you skipped one, but go ahead.
Oh, shit. No, I'm going to go back to it. Favorite commercial or advertisement? I don't have a favorite commercial, but... The Geico ones they were funny. I don't know, in the 90s, what commercial was around? Like, this is
a lot.
My brain.
It is. A lot of commercials, though. Like, that's when everything was good. When you sat there and watched commercials and everything, like, you ain't moved.
From the TV.
Yeah.
For hours. Somebody could still be going, you'd be like, you don't hear me?
I used to like the Mr. Clean commercials. Them was my favorite, one of my favorites. I don't know what else.
It's so many.
Yeah.
It's too many.
So, okay. NSYNC or Backstreet Boys?
Hey, they making me choose.
Right.
I like NSYNC, but I like some of the Backstreet Boys stuff too.
Yeah.
So, it's neck to neck. I say it's neck to neck. I wouldn't say I like any one more than the other.
I would just say NSYNC. Favorite music artist?
In the 90s. I'm telling you, it's too many.
It is too many, but I know some people I was in love with.
It's too many. So many people was popping back then in time and that era. Like, it's too many. It's not, I don't have a favorite.
I was in love with Brandy.
Monica.
And then coming into the early 2000s, I was in love with Ashanti, Destiny's Child, so, but Brandy of the 90s, you know.
So. That's a lot, man. Okay, did you collect anything back then, and what did you collect back in the 90s? I got one.
I used to collect Pokemon cards.
Dope. Me and my cousin, if you guys ever remember, the homies used to get them out the vending machine or whatever. So, my cousin teacher, I think, was selling them. Shout out to you, Tierney. I used to love those things. So, she used to ask me, did I want to buy some? I think they were like $1.50. They was anywhere from 50 cents to a dollar. But anyway, I would give her money and she would bring a homie home. So me and her started collecting homies. I don't know how many we had, but we had homies. So if you had homies before, comment homies.
My turn? Yeah. How many Tamagotchis do you go through? What the hell do they mean?
Tamagotchis? I don't even know what the hell that is.
Let me see. Either. Hold on, y'all. Hold on.
Hold on. You gotta Google this.
Oh, shit.
What is a Tamagotchi? What is a Tamagotchi?
You said it. Yeah, there you go.
Oh, Tamagotchi. The little thing where you, the rock thingies that you,
the pets that, you keep.
You feed them.
Oh, I never did that.
I had one of those. I can't remember what that, I don't remember the name.
I never had
but,
one.
But, yeah. What'd you say? How many
did you go through?
I don't know. That's a long time ago. That is so long ago.
I never had one of those. Okay. Your turn.
Favorite video game of console?
Y'all. If y'all are 90s kids, 90s babies, whatever. If y'all are the last real people left, y'all know what I'm about to say. It was a Nintendo, a regular Nintendo with Duck Hunt, when you got the orange guns that you got to plug in and you shooting. Y'all, I was obsessed.
Yeah.
It was my favorite.
Anything from a Nintendo to a Dreamcast. We had, as kids, me and my brothers, we had a lot of game systems because my dad liked to play games as well. So, we had a lot of game systems. So, yeah, anywhere from the Nintendo 64 to the Dreamcast, to the first PlayStation, like, all those games is dope.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. So, what do you do?
Okay, favorite cereal / cereal free toy? Oh my god.
I don't remember the toys. Beanie Babies used to be in there. That was one that I liked. Beanie Babies used to be in there. And, favorite cereal? I had to say, like, I don't know. I like a lot of cereal. I like cereal, so the first one I go with was Frosted. I mean, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, then the Frosted Flakes.
I don't know if I had favorite cereal in the 90s, I just used to eat cereal just because. But when it comes to the free toys and all, y'all, I'm such a geek. So you know, I used to like any. I'll pick up any cereal. They have like free computer games inside, like the CD disc computer games and the words, like all that kind of stuff. Oh god, y'all, that was my thing. Like, cause I was like, oh, I gotta see what this is like on the computer. I gotta play this. I gotta install this. I gotta do that. I was a geek. Don't excuse me. Sorry.
Okay, who was your 90s crush growing up? It's only between like two people.
I got two. Yeah, I forgot to. Ooh, okay. Mine was Usher and Romeo.
I was saying in general it was probably between two people. A lot of people like Romeo and Bow Wow.
Yeah, I love Bow Wow too, but it was about Romeo's little face.
I like Bow Wow. I liked the Bow Wow a lot back then. Like
me too.
Before I wanna thank you. Say a little Bow Wow.
You just don't know.
Like,
that way you move so fast.
All
those
songs, like,
but you know your mom's on my mind. Like, oh.